Yeah, I went and bought a PlayStation 2 online, and I bought the game Grand Theft Auto Vice City. I'm trying it out. I done got up to this level. Drive with the damn moment. Right past my road. I think I have to go to the lawyer's office.
Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Avery here has a proposition.
We got other things on our mind.
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay, what could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. Security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
The balls drop like they should. Stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, mug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Thank you.
Oh, fuck, I didn't go change clothes.
Punching. Dumbass.
damn it. So damn close. I didn't have the gun. I guess I will this time. Shit.
Hey, Infantum.
Twice my size.
Sorry, but I need this.
Saying, Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Uh-oh. Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay, what can I do for you?
This delivery company has got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. Security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
The balls drop like they should. Stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, mug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Surrounded by pricks. Where's the car? And get some coveralls so I can look like the rest of the... But where in the hell did I get my weapon at?
don't know where that hardware place is where I can get a gun. Let's turn here. Ammunition, that's what I'm looking for. If I can get them trucks lined up like I had them, and the third one, I drive and jump out and it rolls into the barrel. And blows up. Yeah, I'm gonna try that without the gun. Because I don't think I have any weapons. How the hell? That button is that one.
Thank you.
got no guns, so why are you shooting at me?
It's as effective as sending GIs into a peasant village. When you're fighting the war against personal hygiene, bring out the heavy artillery.
Whatever cruising means to you, here's the music in motion.
Wasn't that beautiful? Like a gorgeous woman bending over to pick something up, you know? Or a fat girl who suddenly loses a lot of weight. Ay, ay, ay.
God damn it. Fucked up again. I gotta get the gun. Oh, shit. One more time and then I'll... Because I don't want to damn this thing's been up to 5 minutes so far. And I need a car.
Get out of that street!
The hell, I'll just walk down the street and get one. There's always one parked.
Goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Don't be letting go.
I don't want to hear them again. Let's see. There is the car. That's a fucking car. Go to the hardware store or the ammunition. I can't tell where it's at on that.
Tools to beat each other over the head and discover how to make me to celebrate with afterwards. Then Columbus came over, shut down the Pilgrim Discourse. Why? All very confusing if you ask me. And you did. And I asked myself, that is a perfect subject for a region-wide discussion show, which is very lucky because I happen to host one. To discuss the subject of morality, we have firebrand preacher Pastor Richards, the head of the Pastor Richards Salvation Statue Organization, a group which plans to raise enough money to build a statue of Pastor Richards himself.
good. Okay. Got the body on.
Come on, man! Put your belly down!
God damn it. I should have gotten some clothes. Oh shit, they killed me. Oh, that's it.